Well, Alaska is one of the most beautiful states you'll ever see, and the Sioux Falls man got to experience all of its beauty and then some. Brian Wanless recently entered the Iditarod Invitation, where he ran 350 miles on foot in less than 9 days.
If you push too hard, you'll sweat too much, and eventually your clothes will just fill full of sweat, and, you know, it's game over then.
What he encountered along the famous Iditarod Trail during his journey is tonight's Eye on Keloland.